This is an important life lesson. Not because you are broken means that you are of any less value.
For Nava, and basically, I'm gonna be going to Las Vegas.
Gotta be a little delusional, like, y'all don't believe me. A little bit of delusion will help you through life, okay? Be a little bit delusional, but not too much, just a little bit, okay?
Hi there, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you for stopping by. If you are new, I hope that you will subscribe, leave a like, a comment, because I love to engage with my channel. If you are not new, thank you for stopping by and supporting my channel once more.
Propel only, no sharpening required, leave brows defined and natural. Okay, I am curious. It seems like they opened this one up though for some reason. Black as black. But honestly, if you ask me, I like the look of brown eyebrows. It's too much black. Just, you know. I'm saying.
A bit about my channel if you are new. I love to create inspirational, calm, cozy content. I present to you my authentic and genuine self in hopes to create a connection and form a community. So now that you're here, this video is a prep and haul and mini chat about life. Let's start with this letter I wrote to myself on my 23rd birthday. Basically, I am capable of accomplishing so much, and I refuse to take a seat in the creation of my own legacy. A legacy of inspiration and having an impact everywhere I go in this world. What impact will you create? What message are you commissioned to deliver? Do not wait any longer, but start now.
You can probably tell we are gonna be doing a haul to start off this video because I feel like this week's vlog definitely going to entail a lot of me getting myself together for a trip that I have coming up. I'm excited about it, so stay tuned for that, but I have a super exciting trip coming up, and basically I'm in the process of getting myself together for my trip to make sure that I have everything done, like my hair. I'm definitely gonna paint my nails. And yeah, I take care of my nails by myself, y'all, so I could show y'all how I do that. It's a pretty interesting routine, so I might give y'all a video on that. Also, you know, the clothing, packing, because I've never really packed a bag before for like an actual trip. So like, wow, this is a little bit overwhelming, I'm not gonna lie. I'm very nervous, a little bit anxious, but I'm like equally excited and just like enthusiastic about having this opportunity and living it out. So come with me. Can I start my little haul for you guys? All right, y'all, it is 11:59. Let's see how long it takes me to film this haul for you guys. So let's start with the two skincare products that I got, because I feel like on my Snapchat, for instance, y'all be asking me a lot of questions regarding my skincare, and I'm honored because low-key, I'm on the journey of making my skin better. So to hear someone just say, hey, you know, I like your skin, like, that means a lot. I used to get bullied over my skin a lot when I was younger, and no one should have to deal with that. So my heart goes out to you if you ever felt that way, but yeah, I want to show y'all two products that I'm adding to my inventory. Like, this is the toner for my skin. It comes with like a sample moisturizer for some reason. I think that's really fancy and I like that. But yeah, it's made with snow mushroom, hyaluronic acid. It's a hydrated milky toner and it cushions, smooths, and preps your skin. I was using Thayer's before I was using the last one that I had, but I ran out. You can also opt for apple cider vinegar or just stuff like that to help you tone your skin if you want a quick option and you don't have product on you. The NYX Matte Finish Finny Matte. So I've never used it before, but I am excited to see how it turns out. I feel my skin is a bit oily, especially throughout the day. If I am just active or just, you know, going throughout the day, my skin tends to get oily in certain areas. So I like to spritz on some mattifying setting spray. And even when I apply like my lip products, I do like to apply a setting spray to just help it stay longer. So that's a tip for any of the girlies watching my video right now. If you want your lip makeup to last a little bit longer, I suggest that you do prime your lips and that you also add on a setting spray to finish off your lips, because it does help to make the look last longer. Let's get into the hair care products real quick, because I have quite a few. So pretty much just combed my hair, right? But because this trip is coming up, I want to look my best, I want to feel my best. There is a particular hairstyle that I like to do, and that's what I'm planning to do, and I need to wash my hair in order for me to do that. So let's start off with these two, because they are not products I'm aware of. I've never used this before. It's the Shea Moisture for Men. Now honey, I did not know that Shea Moisture had a line for men. Like, and when I say it is affordable, I mean prices are different. For instance, this one, but I'm about to show y'all this one. It's like $17, if I'm correct, but that's typically what the prices are. These, $8.99. What's going on? I don't know what it smells like yet, but I did read a review and somebody was like, ooh, this smells really good. So I'm excited to see what it smells like. It's avocado butter and manuka honey. And then this one is a different, is different, but y'all, I just needed to pick up something. So, and this is the deep conditioner that I like to use. I like to use the raw shea butter one because I feel like that one is super moisturizing for my hair. And if y'all know me, I cut my hair very often. So since I last cut my hair, I've been taking very good care of it. And y'all, when I say my hair has grown, maybe I need to do a hair care video for y'all. Would y'all be interested in hair care videos, skincare videos? Because I really could probably give y'all some insight on those things. I do have 2 cents to offer. Here we go. You need to do where you need to keep heat on your head and you don't have like a heating cap. I need to get one of those in the future. But you can always get just extra large processing caps. These are literally lifesavers. Or, you know, if you are really resourceful, you can just use a plastic bag and tie it around your head. Make sure there's little to no holes at the side so heat can stay in. It could be okay, but y'all, when it comes down to me doing my hair care, I like to enjoy the process and I like different colors. I like investing in the process, so that's why I went on extra and I got those. But I'm just saying, you can use some plastic bags too, it's still gonna do the same thing. I had to pick up some more hair. I'm gonna show y'all the hair that I got. It was the, what's this one called? It's the Outre Expression Twisted Up. This is a spring afro twist. They are the 16 inches. Delusional, like y'all don't believe me. A little bit of delusion will help you through life, okay? Be a little bit delusional, but not too much, just a little bit, okay? Broken. I done broke it. I broke it. Man, I was all over that store trying to pick up items, knowing that I only have 2 hands, y'all, and I was picking up like 5 things, and everything just kept falling over the place. I was looking crazy. And I came home and I dropped it and I broke it. This is an important life lesson. Not because you are broken means that you are of any less value. Need I repeat that? Not because a part of your overall look. You see how it looks broken and it is broken? That don't mean it's worth any less. It is still worth everything it was worth before. It's even worth more to me now because thank God it's still here with me. But what is it anyways? This is the creamy and soft 100% unrefined shea butter. I like to use shea butter on my skin. I feel like shea butter, cocoa butter, certain types of oils are very good for healing your skin naturally. You just gotta give it time because your skin is not gonna heal in like a year. And that's mad long. But it's not long enough. You're gonna need years, okay? You're gonna see progress, but you need to keep doing it. You gotta stick to it. This is the Golden Trio. I have never tried this before, but I was immediately enthralled. I need to see what that word means. I was fascinated because, yeah, it says it's a 3-in-1 whipped African shea butter, cocoa butter, and coconut oil for your hair, body, and face. And I was like, okay, I'm not using this on my face because I have very sensitive skin. I gotta be very careful what I put on it. But I will be using this on my body, in my hair. This one is specifically for my hair, but I don't mind putting this in my hair also. Next up is some aloe vera, because if you know me, I never leave out Cinco Bible onto my routine. Cinco Bible is what we call aloe vera back home. Cinco Bible is good for so many things, y'all. You can consume it, you can eat it, you can maybe put it in your drink. People have so many uses for Cinco Bible, aka aloe vera. I use it for my hair, my skin, to ingest it. It's like I would cut a piece and I'll chew it up and swallow it, and it's really slimy, but the benefits are overall amazing. Next up, I have a squeezable travel bottle set. This is mainly for storing your beauty products when you travel. It comes with some labels inside that says, like, you know, if it's shampoo, maybe a toner, conditioner, whatever. And this is what it looks like. Guess where I got it from? I got it from Primark. I don't know about y'all, but Primark is low-key becoming my favorite store now because they have such nice products at such a great price. It almost feels wrong for me to be shopping in what feels like a bougie establishment for an affordable rate. But that's what the issue is. You become addicted, okay? It's so easy to go in Primark, see like a nice price here, there, everywhere. And next thing you know, you have like 10 things in your hand. You're like, oh damn, but I mean, like the price of each is so small. But when you add it all up at the register, oh hell no. Huh? When the hell? But by that point, you've lost all self-control. And you gonna buy it anyway, knowing damn well you should not swipe your card. Or use that cash. But you gone too far. Listen, this is based on a true story. A girl like me cannot live without my lip liner. I'm sorry, but my lip liner is everything. It's a part of my signature look. So I ran out of my dark brown. Is this dark brown? I ran out of my dark brown eyeliner and I was not cool with that. So y'all, I had to restock. And I don't know why it's not focusing. I ran out though, so I had to restock. This is the dark brown. This is just a temporary restock. I still need to see if I can purchase the one that I usually like to get. But for now, this will do. Here's a book, because the event that I'm going to is going to be formal, business, professional. So I wanted to equip myself with a nice little notepad. It is made of leather. It's a leather notebook by Walgreens. Anyways. Opens like so. When you open it up, it's so beautiful, y'all. They have pockets here to hold a few things if you do have a few things.
Then there's the note taking section right here, and you have more room back here to store things. And then right here you can hold some cards. This is just super neat because I can network, I can talk with people, make notes, whatever. I mean, I usually like to use my iPad for that, but it doesn't hurt to have a physical book on you. So I'm in love with this little book right here, and I'm gonna show y'all how I do use it over my little trip and everything. Alright, now let's get into the last portion of my haul. Shoes, because I figured I may need flats, and I only have one pair of black flats that look similar to this, so I'm like, I need to get brown ones because brown is my favorite color. As you can see, I mean, my skin is brown. Do you see this? It's brown and it's beautiful, and I like brown accessories. Brown is my favorite color. If anyone asks me, brown is my favorite color because that's the color of my skin. This is a really lovely, what is it? I don't know what it is. Wait, what is this? I guess this is supposed to be...
5 hours later.
Alright y'all, this is from Primark. Basically, I'm gonna show y'all how I decide to wear it, but it's super nice. It is like business casual in my opinion, but it's super nice. You just gotta, you know, pair it with the right outfit. And yeah, I don't want to show y'all what it looked like yet, but I'm gonna show y'all how everything looks when I'm wearing it. Obviously, you're gonna see how everything looks, but this is one of my favorite things that I picked up. Sorry, I would try it on for y'all, but it's kind of late, and if you stay tuned, you'll probably see me try on a few things. Next, I got some socks because these socks are absolutely gorgeous, and they come in my favorite color scheme: brown, gray, white, any kind of earth colors, any kind of, like, you know, mud type colors. I like those. It's seamless. Well, it seems to be seamless at the top. Oops. But I like that it is, and it's stretchy and it's just really nice. The a really nice cardigan that I got, it's supposed to be super long. It is actually super long, but this was the smallest they had. I like the fact, once more, that it's seamless. You cannot tell where it starts or where it ends, transitions. And I like clothing like that. And I don't know if y'all noticed, but it's brown, because like I said, I like brown things. It's 12:24. So I'm gonna show y'all more tomorrow. I thought I was gonna take my hair down, but I'm tired. I'm tired, so basically we may have to start taking this hair down tomorrow. Y'all, it is 12:25, so I'm gonna go ahead and get some rest for tomorrow, but stay tuned to the video because I do plan to give y'all an interesting vlog, so stay tuned. I'm just excited. I don't know if y'all can tell, but I'm nervous and I'm excited. What can we do except just enjoy the blessings in life and enjoy the moments when we don't feel so blessed, you know? I wish I had something inspiring to say. I don't. I'll talk to y'all tomorrow, so stay tuned to the vlog. It's 8:51, y'all. Good morning. We're waiting for the bus, and I don't know which bus is coming first, so I'm kind of standing in the in-between. But anyways, I'm so excited because of the trip that's coming up real soon for Nava. And basically, I'm gonna be going to Las Vegas in less than a week. I'm so excited. I'm the girl with the afro today. Not the wind trying to blow my hair out of formation. Gotta hold it down a little bit because this wind is relentless. Relentless. This is one of the reasons why I don't like to wear my afro out in the summertime too much, because if I know it's gonna be a windy day, it's gonna be struggles, okay? Your ticket number is 19.
At last, we made it to the end. But ironically, it's not the end. It's the beginning. So stay tuned for the continuation of this trip. It was amazing.